Hey David, Tyson Rabaut from Subaru Prince George here. Just wanted to give you a brief video overview of the 2019 Subaru Crosstrek Touring that I have in stock. So it is white in color, pearl white Touring. You got the fog lights. You also got windshield wiper de-icer. So right underneath each wiper blade, don't know if you can see in the video, there's some lines. So those are heater elements in the windshield. They stop your wipers from icing up. They are awesome. I thought they were a little gimmicky when I first heard about them, but they work amazing. So in the back here, easy to open trunk. Your backup camera's right there. Tons of room in the back of the Crosstrek. You can fit lots of stuff, no problem. Nice privacy cover, hides everything from the top of the seats down. Now, if you have taller items or you have the seats folded flat to fit longer items and this is in the way, it is easy to remove, it's just telescopic. Speaking of folding the seats flat, goes virtually flat, just a 1 or 2 degree angle right there. Also have a light as well as grocery bag hooks in the back, so it is very functional. Now, in the second row, if you're carrying passengers, that won't be a concern. You can fit 3 people comfortably across in the back. If there's only 1 or 2 people, an armrest. And there's actually a decent amount of room. I'm 6'2". I fit in the back seat comfortably. I'm not bouncing my head off the roof, anything like that. Up front, power windows, locks, mirrors, as you would expect. We have a manual height adjustment driver seat just off of the pump system. Don't know if you can see it raising or lowering in the video, but it was going up and down. On the inside, we have Bluetooth and audio controls on the left-hand side of the steering wheel, so we can make and take calls, control the volume of the music and the calls. Cruise is right here. In the Touring, we also get auto on-off headlights, along with the fog light switch. There's a little digital speedometer there. Time running versus distance traveled. Estimated distance to empty for trip A and B, and then back to that. Up here, little information screen. Right now it's showing our water temperature is normal, oil temp, average speed we've traveled. Several different screens, what you're listening to, fuel economy, date and time. Then you can change some of your settings, your clock settings, shows your auto on-off headlights are on. Very, very handy. It's also where our climb control is displayed. So 32 is the high end and 18 is as low as it gets. So from freezing to tropical, depending how you like it. We have an AM, FM, USB auxiliary radio, your USB and auxiliary import. Just in the center console there. Don't know if you can see them, it's kind of dark. And there's a place for you to run your cord so you don't crush them when the armrest is down. This is also our backup camera. Put it in reverse. Shows the top of our bumper there so we have something to relate to. And the yellow lines move to show you where you'll end up if you keep the wheel turned that way. Climb controls, the mode where the air is coming from. It is the automatic. And then heated seats are standard, high and low for both driver and passenger in the Touring model. And then we have Subaru's Rough Terrain X mode. So, that's a brief overview of the 2019 Subaru Crosstrek Touring. I'm Tyson Rabaut from Subaru Prince George. Talk to you soon, David.